art. You can never make mistakes in anything. Not even colors. Mistake is something you can fix. There's nothing called mistake in art. Many things called mistake in art. There's nothing actually, nothing horrible, terrible in art. Today we're gonna draw is a flower. I know it's simple. People know how to draw a flower in a second, like whoop, whoop. But this flower is not easy. It's not just tick, circle, round stem, hop, not like that. It's not simple. It's not simple at all. It is super simple, but you take your time. First we're gonna start. You know, you can see your teeth. I'm gonna add a circle. So you just do like a C. C, opposite C. C, opposite C. Connect. So, just imagine if you do too small. You do too big, it's okay. You do too big. It's a mistake. I mean, it's not a mistake. It's a self mistake. It's like you didn't think. You had to think first. Think without thinking, that's a mistake. But for drawing, there's not a mistake. Like acting called not a mistake. You know. I know. So this is gonna draw. We're gonna draw. Oh, right. Can see, right? Oh, it's just light. So it's picking. And the really middle, you can see right there, right? Opposite. Right in the middle. It's okay if you're doing a little sex hat or a mistake. But it's still in the pike and not just small and everything. So if you can hold it with your hand. Okay? Hold the paper. Hold the heart. First, we're gonna do is this shape, like this. I'll explain for you. Okay, so you can see right here. What's the problem? There's no problem. This hat. So when you do it, can see about there. So you're gonna do another one right there or here. So your hip up. So it's gonna be, I'll show you when I'm done. The basic to a finger because it's hard to explain. Circle. So then you go little in and then pointy. I just made a mistake, but it's okay. I made a mistake. It's not a mistake. People think it's a mistake. I think it's a mistake too, but you can't make a mistake. I can fix a mistake. See? Destiny, you have a... It's okay. Because that means there's a bitten. The mistake is something about the flower. Dull colors. What happened when you're brown? People are like, that's awesome. My cool flowers are not like that. They already die. So it's not a mistake. Okay? Go again. Whip, boop. And whip. You can see. So there's a triangle on the top. And then with that attached, smooth. You know, right? Oh, you can see right here on my cast. That one, like, so smooth. Why this didn't simple? Because it's hard to do on the chalk on a cast. For myself. So here, now what we're gonna do is, so we're gonna do how much leaves we want. If you have a lot of space, you could do millions if you want. And then, if you have a gap in the middle of your flowers, you can do like a missy. Like something sticking out, like sticking out, missy, sticking out. So, I'm gonna stick out. That's big. If you don't want to stick out and it looks good, I'm just gonna do that, okay? Don't need to do. So after we're gonna do is just find a space. This space is better. So then you go squiggle, and then you also go slanted. Oopsies. Right there. Doesn't have to be perfect. So this is how you do it. A stem and a flower. So after the stem, it doesn't look real, but it's cartoon. What's cartoon art, right? You don't have to do always. Try to do real. Also, if you don't know, if you planted a flower and you have to draw it without looking, look at draw. That's the art. That's not like a math, like, okay. Copying. You don't want to copy other, you have less smart brain. But you can copy nature, not TV and everything. But you can copy lines. But you can also use your brain. But I use my brain. So first, here in our flower, the starting flowers, not the tippy flowers, we're gonna do a teeny line, until it gets flat, like this. A little darky, you can see right close. That's see it looks. So we're gonna do to every one of those flowers. And it has to be nice and pretty. Doesn't have to be nice and pretty, but it should always be nice and pretty. Don't need to fix it or anything. You can fix if it's a major problem. But it's your choice, but there's never a mistake. That's it. That's just the rule I'm talking about. So after that, so this is how it's gonna look. That's all. Look here. That's right. It's very nice. You can see the tips, right? Like the tips. It's not real. That stuff is not real. Those stuff are not real, but it's something that acts as the real. Like, the different colors can be under, like, some yellow can be on the pink, is mostly in the petals and right there. That happens to rose. Rose, this don't be in one color. They'd be mixed colors. So that's why I'm gonna do lines. This doesn't matter. You could draw even something what's not even there. You can draw a robot. You can draw anything you want. Even something what's not real and extinct. Well, anything you want, okay? Dirt is the hardest thing to make it real. But dirt is... right? But there's no issues. But there is one. There's no issues. That's one issue. What's an issue? Okay, so now, what is missing? Shade is missing. I'll get a pencil after the pen. But you can use a pencil, then a pen. Tracy. So now, it's just the same thing as petal, It's same thing as pedal, but actually it's not same thing. I used to do same thing as pedal, but it was confusing, right? Which is like, so this is a mountain, a curved mountain, an up and like an eye shape. My eye is a mountain under mountain, right here, like that. So now, middle line, super easy. One line up, slanted like that, the line, and then one bottom, slanted like that. And then again, again. So we're gonna, you can do the next side or the other side. I might do one in the bottom again, but in the other side. You got it. So remember, there's no mistakes anymore. Even if it looks like a mistake. Okay, so since you want to draw the roots or not roots, I don't want to stop drawing the roots. You'll best draw here. What do you do? Mud is not that right. Mud is not that. Mud is something you best just pour, right? Right, so if you want, you can make more layers. So here, I'm gonna do, take the same branch, go along, and there, like a tree, like a bonsai tree, flowers on it, right there. Then, we're gonna go whip, slip. Slip for the rose of a petal, and then you can do a random flower you want, and then you can do a teeny flower. Teeny flower is gonna get a big flower, like teeny flowers right there going. Here's a leaf, that's a leaf. Then another one. Right, and then some poor Jesus have one that it looks weird. That's how it's supposed to be today. So that's how we're gonna do. Remember, the flower is basic. So if you want to restart watching it, you can restart. I don't matter. It doesn't matter if it doesn't look horrible or terrible or anything. Because it's awesome, thank you. Awesome, it's really nice and everything for looking. So now the next step. It's very hard. It's super easy with one hand drawing because it's supposed to be one hand. Now, this is how we shade. Shade is meaning, like, it's a different colors, different shade, like dark, with some dark, a little bit dark, and then white, and then again, shade. It can look natural, it can look good, it can look real, because the first someday when I did it, wow, when I looked at the mirror, it's like, oh my, it looks like a real flower, like, when I do it. It's probably 6 or 5. Probably, six. And then I did a gizzle then. Oh, it's a little bit dark, white, and, like, you know,